Who is... Oh, Trundle Top. Yeah, I know. I would have liked to be two minions richer. It's a hell of a thing. Two v three. Why is that so, such a weird, that is really weird. Fuck, he went for a different target than I was thinking. Okay, it works out. And I'm homeless now. Oh, I can go mid. Is Talon broken now? Talon every game? Yeah, it actually is. I mean, especially into Silas. Happiness is for other folks. But if I can do that, it's peace. I was expecting Camille to eat out of the brush under this wall. Good night, Artemis. Good night, What? That's so sad my auto didn't come out. I swear this is pretty disgusting with Lucian. It is, because it gives me so many passive procs. She could have ulti here. No, she doesn't. Nah, his W isn't point and click. But I mean, there's not much skill to any of his skills besides just being properly in range. And like landing the return on your W. I wasn't even like at risk of dying. And I still had heal. She doesn't have R. Oh, this is BTS? You're funny. See ya, bro. Can we get any clippers? Any clippers for Synapse, please? Can you clip on phone? Are you okay? I actually already clipped it, but it's just probably not going to be that good of a crop. I really want to go mid, but something purgatory. I mean, Talon should realize that he's trolling in recall, but he's not going to. Why doesn't he want to be side lane? That's a better question. I mean, what is this Kai'Sa doing? I GG, bro. Now that's a clip right there. Then someone get the fucking clipping, bro. They ain't gonna make themselves. I'm taking all those bastards with me. They're all just running it down. How do you recast Lucian Zara? Did you never cancel it? What do you mean recast Lucian Zara? I didn't. That was just my auto attack. It looked like you used it twice. No, I think that's just because I was auto resetting out of my ultimate. Yeah, that was Silas. Silas is using Lucian R. Yeah, I wish I told you how many seconds refunded off of Navori. If they told you, you know what they had to do? By the way, I'm like not joking about this. They had to remove the damage that Navori dealt. Like, they used to have it as a tooltip. Because it was dealing, it dealt so much damage when you looked at it relative to other items. He walked away. If I would have gotten those autos off of him, I would have killed him. I know you're Lucian, man, but your movement is so clean compared to other champs you play. No, where is my... You know if Zac pressed R, I just live. What is that? Like, what is that lag? Can you animation cancels autos with ease? Yeah, that's actually how you have to play Lucian. If I were to wait for my... I mean, I couldn't even. It would be difficult for me to do that. I cast E as my auto attacks are still midair. You see how it's like resetting my E every single time I'm casting it? It's because I'm using my double shot to auto attack things, like, as the autos are in the air. And now my dash is only 3 seconds long. The passive applies if you cancel your autos. It's more of... It refreshes your E. So if you look at this, cooldown is reduced by 1 second whenever Lucian hits an enemy with Light Slinger, 2 seconds for champions. So my E is a 10 second cooldown. If I dash into a champion, and I auto attack them, and get 2 rotations of my E off, it will immediately reset it because of Navori. Like if I had a lower amount of, or if I had a higher amount of CDR even, like even I think with just 20 more with boots, it would reset off a single auto rotation. It's like massively OP. But Berserker Greaves also does the same function because you're able to attack faster. Yeah, we can just end. I don't think my team understands how strong I am. We can literally just end.